Thank you. Space, okay. Manipulators, work space, comparative, and manipulation is the ability intelligence proposal objects. Okay, comparatively inherent manipulation is the ability to comparatively inherent manipulation. Comparatively inherent manipulation is the ability to generate proposal objects. Comparatively inherent manipulation is the ability, implementing robots that change the implementation of maintenance robot can create the potential to amplify even more robot area of activity. Implementing robots that change object orientation, implementing robots that change object orientation, Thank you. Such an active perception over the first few years developing in this learning center. Okay. Such an active perception over the past decades. Such an active perception over the past decades has developed and such an active perception for the past decades, and such an active perception about the past decades has developed an in-depth knowledge of the active perception. and master waterfall sewer system together with the two subsystems. System available to two subsystems. Subsystems. The rod system that carries a reception and memory. It carries out the whole system, it carries out the perception and memory. Perception and memory. And the higher system that deals with the higher system. The rod system performs a recognition of temperatures and objects through their tactile properties. The rod system performs the recognition of temperatures. Surfaces and equilibrium of surface and objects through their tactile properties. Robots that implement similar recognition systems. Robots that implement similar recognition systems. Thank you. sensory loop combines tactile perception literature presents several approaches for this issue. Thank you. Thank you.